How to export data and information from TomTec's premium applications. For all TomTec premium applications, we can export data on the top. You can see the first button means we can export an unstructured cell data report, including geometrical information. The next icon means we can export our results. It's a text file. The next icon gives us the opportunity to export, for an example, in AV. In AV is produced if we have a running file behind. If we stop the loop and then press the button again, we get the possibility to export bitmap, PNG or JPEG. Secondary capture is now the same like an ImageCom. If you click on the secondary capture icon, we are producing a new DICOM file which is added to the end of the study. The last button on the left side is creating a bookmark. We can also create a bookmark if we exit the application on the right upper corner, type a name to relaunch it later on. If we save measurements, the results will be transferred in the worksheet in ImageCom. Let's have a look. We are back in ImageCom. On the right upper side, you can see there's the icon for our worksheet. If we open the worksheet on the right side, there's a checkmark for 4DRV. These are the results from our application, and these results are available for your reporting system. In the thumbnail list next to the right, we can see the bookmark. Right mouse click on the bookmark to relaunch. And next to the right, to the bookmark, you can see our secondary capture. Drag and drop to visualize.